woman she didn't want it. But she married him in the house. But money that he had. And she thought she got every dollar he had, but she was mistaken. But she got him pretty well bent. He sat him with his head hung down. She walked by and she said, "Dad," and said, "What's the matter with you?" He looked out and heard what he said to her. And she sat down here wondering with a matchbox, oh, my clothes. Sit down, you're wondering with a matchbox, oh, my clothes. Sit down, you're wondering with a matchbox, oh, my clothes. She asked him, said, "Papa, said, what's the matter with you?" "I don't want to be bothered with no suitcase on my nose. I don't want to be bothered with no suitcase on my nose. I don't want to be bothered with no suitcase on my nose." He said, "I'm going to see my friend and see what would you do when his wife's packing up a trunk." "What would you do when your baby's packing up a trunk? What would you do when your baby packing up a trunk? Now what would you do when your baby packing up a trunk?" He looked at him and he already told him, "Get you have a gallon of whiskey and get on you a big drum. Get you have a gallon of whiskey and get on you a big drum. Get you have a gallon of whiskey and get on you." Piano piece for me, little Pete. Little girl jumped down and come and said, "Play the piano."